Welcome back, you see guys. Wow, I've caught a ton of stuff already though. I did not much. Like no need. Wow. In the previous episode, I found a lot done. I'm still early on the island. Oh, come on. What type of fish is this? I couldn't press the button fast enough. Another zebra turkey fish. Oi, is that rain treasure? I don't have a snitch on me. Another crawfish? What? Gotcha! Oh, oh my god. Yes! Well, here's the hard prize right now though, my pockets are completely full. Thank you. And then he's like, oh my god. C'est un chien. C'est un chien. C'est un chien. C'est un chien. C'est un twister. But it's not easy. It's not to say at all. Because then we have another fish. Salmon. Another salmon though. Really unbelievable, I tell you though. Come on. I don't know how many miles I would need until I can organize my pockets. I can't even remember how close I am. Like, no, really, I'm like almost right there. What if I try to run? He's like, no, really. I'm actually ultimately cheated in that situation. I have to take advantage. Oh, what's this? What kind of fish is that? Another salmon, though. Look how many times I've caught salmon in New Horizons. Nice job. I believe that's like number 8. And then he doesn't seem like I've been consistently. I'm just going to smell pockets. Way too long, I tell you. Where does Goldover come from? And then he's the about shell. I still have some to sell. But hey, all I can say, but hey, again, it's not easy to say though. Did it. It's 5,000 worth of bells. 10 seashells. Oh, 13 over here actually though. Wow. So now we can get the pocket organization guide and I can call the episode afterwards. And that is it, y'all. One more. It's essential. About me being enough miles, I actually didn't see that one coming at all, but I did that much. In any case, about that, that's it, y'all. So, if you just watch me through this, subscribe to all the friends. See you in the next episode.